guys, what's up? It's Yama here, and welcome back to another episode of Herobrine Survival. So, it looks like I don't have any booties on right now. Do I have enough iron to replace them? Yeah, I do. Okay, so the first thing is let's make some new booties, because it looks like I need some. There we go. I should have some boots now. Let's put these on and see what we look like. Oh yeah, look at this. We got some booties. We got some booties. Okay, so the next thing I want to do is decorate my house a little bit. Can I make sandstone? I've never made sandstone before, so I don't know if you can make it. How do you make it? Can you even? Okay, 4 sand makes sandstone. And we need sandstone because if you remember, ages and ages ago, a pig actually blew up my house. So yeah, look here. He blew it up and left me with a load of sand. So what I'm going to do instead is I'm going to replace it and make it look a lot better. Maybe I could even make it look a lot cooler with a new design that I could make. I don't know. Or I could just stick to the normal temple design. Not really sure, but what I do need is sand. And unfortunately, my spade just broke. So I could be here for a very long time trying to collect sand. Okay, so let's fill up the outside of my house. It appears that I have a lot of space here that needs filling up. I really want my house to look beautiful. I really, really do. Okay, what is with his eyes? Why are they white again? Why are you white again? I will never understand. Can I break this and put it back on? Will it make his eyes go red then? Yes, his eyes are red now. I think his eyes need to be red for him to be in the world. I'm not too sure though. Not very good with Herobrine. Okay, so let's go in here and make some sandstone. This should be enough. I've never made sandstone before, so this is a new experience for me. Okay, the next thing is to replace the wall. Let's get rid of that because it looked kind of ugly, and can replace this. Is this even sandstone? I am not too sure. Let's have a look. Is that what it was? I don't think it was that. What is this? I wish it would tell me. We'll just make it look even, so let's get rid of these two up here and replace it with sandstone. There we go, and also get rid of the ones at the top. Get up here. Get rid of these. Replace these with sandstone too. So this should start to look a bit more normal. Also get rid of this sand. There's a lot of sand in here. I don't think I have enough sandstone to do this, unfortunately. Uh-oh. I've run out of sandstone now. I didn't even need to go to the crafting table. I could have just made it here. Right. We should nearly be done. Nope. Still got quite a lot to do. Right, okay. Let's get rid of this glowstone here. Oh gosh. We need orange wool as well. Because look at that. This job is much bigger than I thought it was going to be. Let's just go collect some more sand. I need this shovel because doing it by hand is quite a long task. So, do I have wood? Yes, I do. Let's get some sticks. And let's make a iron shovel. There we go. And now it shouldn't take very long to get some sand collected. It's also turning night time, so we should probably go to sleep. Don't want Herobrine coming out and getting me. Or do we? Do we want him to come out and get me? I bet you guys do. I bet you like that. Let's get some sand. This is also helping out clear out the land around the front of my house because I do need to make some room here. Okay, I should have enough now to make myself some more sandstone. Oh yeah, I've got 16. Wow, not much, not much at all. So let's try and replace as much as we can with this. I am honestly not sure what is this. This is sandstone and that is smooth sandstone. Gosh, I can't talk. That is smooth sandstone. Oh my gosh, that is hard to say. Anyway, I think that this looks okay for now. Don't really know what I'm trying to achieve. I need orange dye. Where do you get orange dye from? Yellow and red, maybe? I think it must be orange is yellow and red. So let's go to sleep. We can go and get some orange and red dye. Could also go and find some sheep and go get some wool. Because I don't think I have any wool. I have red wool, but I need orange wool. So let's go down here. Check in our chests. Do I have wool? No, I did have sandstone and smooth sandstone. Oh gosh. Okay, so let's put away the stuff that I want to keep. Probably all of this stuff. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to go on a journey for some yellow flowers because I already have red here. And now I just need yellow. Where are yellow flowers? Oh, right outside my house. That was not too hard. I was expecting that to be a lot harder, but apparently not. Right, so let's get some of this. Put these in here and get red. Put these in here and get dandelion yellow. Put them together and get orange. Woo! Okay, now we need to go and get sheep. I think I left my shears in the house. Here they are. Shears, 4 days. And do I have any food? I could probably do with taking food with me. So what food is there to eat? Carrots. I have a lot of carrots. Let's eat some of those. Right, okay. So we need to go and find some sheep, which I don't know where they're gonna live. I'm going to guess over this way. Do I have anything to... I could maybe like lure them back. Wait, did I ever get slime balls? You know what? I'm just going to go back just to check all the stuff that I have. Because I don't know if I ever had slime balls, if that was ever a thing I got. No, but I can take some wheat with me. And I can try and tame myself some sheep. Tame? Bring them home. Whatever. Okay, so let's go and find some. They should be over this way. I can only assume that they will be where the chickens and the pigs were last time, and the cows, and that was over this way. Oh, there's lots of ores up there as well, so if I have any coal and stuff, I can always go up there and get it. Okay, so are there any sheep around here? This isn't where I found the chickens, but I can only assume that there is some mobs here. What is that? Are they cows? Because if they're normal cows, I can totally take them back with me. Let's see. I think they are normal cows, you know, and that would help me out a lot so I could get a little farm going. Look at this. Yes, come with me. Finally, I can get some sort of farm set up. Come on, my friends. Oh, they're quite slow. Right, I'm gonna try and push them onto land here. Right, I need to push this guy back onto land. What are you doing? Come on. Yes. Okay. Now they should follow me. The other one's not listening to me now. See, this is why I like leads better. Leads tend to work. Uh-oh, this guy's lost interest. Hey! Hey! Uh-oh, so one of the guys lost interest, but I'm just gonna try and get at least one hope. No! No! He died before my eyes. That's unfortunate. Okay, maybe I can still get this one home with success. I might have to just push him, to be honest. Come on, let's go. Oh my gosh, there's so many Herobrine pigs following me. Can you not? Yes, I have one cow. All I need now is to get another one, which is probably not going to happen today, unfortunately. We can try though, I guess. Trying doesn't hurt. I really do need to get a lead, which is slime balls, but I've not seen a slime out here in the whole series, to be honest. Not actually seen one. So I'm just heading down to where the cows are. Hopefully there's going to be some sheep around here, although it doesn't look promising. Haven't seen a sheep yet, so... No, just cows, I think. But let's go over this area and there might be a sheep somewhere. There are a lot of cows. Are they sheep? I can see something really bright white. I think they're sheep. Oh my gosh. Let's go and get all their wool, please. It's a shame they're not closer to home because I could have took them with me, but We are actually miles away from home right now. So give me all of your wool. I need enough to last me. Here we go. Oh my gosh, what is that noise? What is that noise? I don't even know what that noise was, but it freaked me out slightly. Ooh! Oh gosh! Ah, that freaked me out a lot. Oh gosh. Please don't do that again, Herobrine. I'm begging of you. That noise was so loud. Oh gosh, freaky. What is that? Is that a creeper? Yeah, and also some Herobrine builders over there, which I really could do without, to be honest. Give me your wool. Give me your wool. I want all your wool. Okay, so I want your wool as well. And yours. And yours. Alright, I'm going to use my crystal wing to teleport home. And I shall go in here and then go to bed. Shut the door. Let's go to bed. Here we are. Home sweet home. I didn't actually realize that you can use the crystal wing multiple times, which is so good. I didn't realize, but that is really good. Okay, so now I can get on with making the house fixed again. So let's have a look at the pattern here. Orange wall needs to be there. Let's just dye some. Do I even have the dye? Is it in here? Here it is. Okay. Orange dye. I only have 8 pieces. Hopefully this is enough. It should be. Right. So, the design goes like this. Let's get up here. There is a piece of wool in there to make it like that. And then there is one there and one there. And then one there. And I think that's it. I am pretty certain that is right. I don't know how to do chiseled sandstone. Maybe I could search it in the craft guide. I have no idea. What is this? Oh. Sandstone slabs together makes chiseled. That makes sense. Okay, let's go do it. And then put the two together should make chiseled sandstone. Yes, I am learning new things every day, guys. Be proud of me. Okay, so one goes in the middle there. One at the top. I think that's right. I think that's all that we needed, to be honest. Yes. I have fixed it. Home improvements done. Woo! So guys, I know this has been a short but sweet episode of Minecraft Herobrine, but if you did enjoy it, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I will catch you guys in the next one.